A scare for shoppers outside a South City grocery store this afternoon. City police report an apparent gun battle broke out on the parking lot of the Schnucks on South Grand a little after 1 p.m. Investigators say one of the alleged gunmen suffered a graze wound and was found at the scene. The other suspect reportedly got away. Police are not saying what sparked that shooting.